The film tells the story of a famous bodyguard, Ryan Reynolds, hired to protect a notorious hitman, Samuel L. Jackson, who is about to testify in a high-profile trial. Salma Hayek, as Jackson's formidable wife, adds to the movie's star power, but critics gave it an unimpressive 39% rating on. Steven Soderbergh's Logan came in third in its first week out, after Warner Brothers' Annabelle creation, but with ticket sales of just $8.1 million. Critics, however, loved Soderbergh's first film since his self-proclaimed retirement 4 years ago, giving it a 93% rating. The Bleecker Street production stars Channing Tatum, Adam Driver, and Riley Keough in an unconventional heist comedy, with a sort of dysfunctional Ocean's 11-style team planning a huge robbery at a NASCAR race. The relatively low-budget Annabelle continued to pull in viewers, slipping slightly from last week's number one opening to take in $15.5 million. Warner Brothers' war film Dunkirk remained a strong performer, placing fourth with sales of $6.7 million. Starring One Direction singer Harry Styles, the movie depicts the heroic 1940 evacuation of hundreds of thousands of Allied troops from northern France. And in fifth place was Nut Job 2, Nutty by Nature from Open Road Films, with sales of $5.1 million. The animated adventure tells the story of a group of animals trying to save their home from the bulldozer. Overall, it has been a tough season for the studios. Summer ticket sales are about 13% behind last summer, according to Comscore. Rounding out the top 10 were The Emoji Movie, $4.4 million, Spider-Man, Homecoming, $4.3 million, Girls Trip, $3.8 million, The Dark Tower, $3.7 million, Wind River, $3 million.